But honestly, I don't see her coming back to the same pool hall. It's a big city.
You know that? It is a big city. It's intimidating. When I first got to town, I hardly left the corner of 63rd and Lex. 3 months, I ate the same pizza, drank the same cup of coffee. What?
Nothing. It's just tough to imagine you being scared of anything.
Buy me a beer?
Yeah, sure. Two drafts, please.
Get a D kit.
How about 2 drafts for me?
Guessing you didn't have too hard a time fending for yourself.
To the kindness of strangers. Is that a girl?
Glad we're getting bet.
Hi. I'm Carr. I just want to talk.
Who the hell are you?
Just want to help.
What makes you think I need your help?
Because there are others like you. Like us from all over. Listen to me, Piper. You're in danger unless you trust us. Damn, it's too late. They're here.
I'll try.
Piper, you need to do exactly as we...
Twice? Seriously?
Come on, we gotta jump.
No, we can't. Too crowded.
We'll just keep walking. Smart. We should go. Yeah. Smart.
What is it?
Today's paranormal tag in Hell's Kitchen. We've got a 20 on her. No ID, but late teens female. Permission to engage?
Granted.
Use whatever force necessary.
The rest of your life popping out Rugrats and pretending that you're satisfied by Kyle and his chronic stink breath?
What did you say?
Her thoughts, don't I? Oh, I cannot say that I disagree.
Congratulations. She's the salt of the peace officer.